This is 5-year-old Raven Wyatt, a little girl known as Mama for her take charge attitude, and her family says that tenacity is pulling her through the fight of her young life. Raven was struck in the head by a stray bullet last Thursday as she and an older cousin walked home from a Southwest Baltimore store. Relatives say Raven is showing signs of progress.
I felt like I just couldn't take life anymore.
As family remained by Raven's hospital bedside, neighbors gathered to pray for her recovery and address persistent crime in Carrollton Ridge.
She's only 5, innocent bystander. And it's just that we need to protect our community because the children, you got to let them out and play. And it's now it's like they're not safe to even sit on their own front.
We all apologize not being in this community sooner. The degree of vacancies, the degree of trash, the degree of crime that is in this community, we have to look at what created this problem, and we need to fix it.
Many here say that includes reining in troubled teens like Lamont Davis. The 17-year-old is charged with attempted murder for wounding Raven while police say he was aiming at another teen. Circuit Court Clerk Frank Conway says someone with Davis's extensive juvenile record never should have been out on the street in the first place.
We got to bring more pressure on the judicial system, in my opinion. We got to stop the plea bargaining. We got to stop the suspended sentences. We got to stop letting people go. If they do the crime, they must do the time.
Time is now precious for Raven's family. They say her twin brother and 3 older siblings are anxious to have her home and out of the hospital.
I spoke with Raven's mother tonight. She wants to express her gratitude for the outpouring of community support, and she says what her family needs most right now are prayers for Raven's recovery. Reporting live in the studio, I'm Kerry Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.